Can a woman get pregnant when she is already pregnant? In other words, can she have two fetuses in her uterus at different stages of development? The technical term for this is superfetation. In humans, it's possible, but it's very uncommon. 2,000 years ago, that great Greek thinker Aristotle wondered about this very topic, specifically as regards the hair. Aristotle noticed that when a hair gave birth, quite often the offspring in a single litter would fall into two distinct classes. There would be a bunch of full-sized robust baby hairs and another bunch of scrawny frail baby hairs. It was, he thought, as though the mother hare had become pregnant and then, while pregnant, had conceived a second time. There was nothing fundamentally wrong with the smaller, weedy offspring, Aristotle thought, apart from the fact that they had not spent enough time growing in their mother's uterus. And he was right. Superfetation is extremely uncommon in humans, with fewer than a dozen cases in the medical literature. A typical case is that of Julia Grovenberg, a 31-year-old woman from Arkansas. Ms. Grovenberg and her partner had been trying to get pregnant for 3 years and had begun to consider adoption of a child. But amazingly, she conceived twice in 2009, a few weeks apart. The Daily Mail claimed that, in a desperate and final attempt to have children of their own, the couple had given it one last try. I might be old-fashioned, but it seems odd to me to regard sexual intercourse as a desperate and final attempt to get pregnant. It makes you wonder what measures they tried before they got desperate. Anyhow, Ms. Grovenberg was pregnant, but then things went odd. The ultrasound showed two independent babies, each living in their own separate amniotic sac. But one was much larger and more developed than the other. As the ultrasound scans mounted up for Ms. Grovenberg, both fetuses seemed to be growing normally and healthily, though it appeared as if one fetus had simply started a few weeks after the other. In other words, Mrs. Grovenberg had conceived a second baby a few weeks after becoming pregnant with the first.